Almost had a goal stopped by Ottinger. There's a shot that's deflected wide of the net. Another one tipped in front, loose underneath. They battle. Stars think the puck may be in, and now the referee pointing at the goal line. That's going to count. Colin Blackwell was the first to spot it. The referee was right on top of it.
Now the coaching staff for Florida is looking at it, and they're waiting to see whether or not it should be reviewed. Now it's under the goalie. No whistle. Yeah, you can't see the puck. Does he get pushed in by Steele? Kind of looks like he does. You see Maverick, Bork, Steele. And it, yes.
And yes.
Great look there.
That's a great look.
Good job, Joe Whalen, our producer, downstairs in the truck, picking that up, and the puck clearly across the goal line.
Panthers going to keep it rolling here on their season as they're going to win this one. Puck comes up the wall, kept in by Dallas, stopped by Bobrovsky through traffic, rebound, score, it's Jamie Benn. So Jamie Benn cuts the lead to 2 with 33.6 seconds on the clock.
And good work along the boards. Logan Stankoven right in the thick of things. Lindell keeps it in. Stankoven throws it out front. That's a smart play to a wide open Jamie Benn. Stankoven just such a clutch.